What's going on, guys? Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Amigoscode. And today I want to talk to you about the brand new course which I've just released with apps. So this course is about Linux, and I'm so excited because we've been working on this course since February, or I think, yeah, so it was end of January and beginning of February, and it's been quite a long time, to be honest. You know, we made sure that we put the best Linux course out there for you. This course is about 10 hours long, and it is split into three sections: Linux, shell scripting, and the over the wire section, which is basically a bunch of exercises to make sure that you gain the most out of this course. Linux is a must for every single software engineer out there. I know many of us, sometimes we are really scared when it comes to Linux, the black screen, running commands, running scripts, so on and so forth. But I can tell you right now that if you don't know Linux well enough, then you are in big trouble, okay? So Abs and I and the team, actually, we are coming up with something very big, and we decided that Linux and shell scripting is a course that has to be part of this bigger picture. So this is why we decided to create this 10-hour course just for you. So Linux is a must, and in this course, I can guarantee you that at the end of it, you will have the solid foundation of Linux, and you won't be scared anymore. Whether you are a software engineer, DevOps engineer, developer, so on and so forth, Linux is embedded within all of those roles, and you must know Linux. Before I show you the curriculum, take 2 seconds and smash that like button. If you're new to this channel, go ahead and also subscribe. What's up, guys? Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to our comprehensive course, which is designed to take you from a beginner level to a Linux and shell scripting expert.
Linux is known for its stability, security, and flexibility, making it a popular choice for servers, embedded systems, and desktop computers. In fact, this video you're watching right now runs on a Linux server.
This course is split into three sections: Linux, shell scripting, and over the wire. In the Linux section, you'll embark on a journey from the basics to mastering the Linux environment. To kick off, I want to make sure that both Windows and Mac users have the exact same environment. But also, I will show you how we can rent a Linux server from the cloud, both Linode and AWS. Then we'll move on to the black screen, or the terminal, as well as the shell. So this is very important, and I know that sometimes we feel intimidated by it, and I can tell you right now that you should be doing every single task through the terminal. And towards the end of this course, I'll make sure that you'll be very good at it. You will also learn how to work with files and directories, working with the Linux file system, user and groups, and I will also introduce you to a text editor baked within the terminal. I know many of us are really scared of this text editor, but don't you worry. You also understand data redirection and manipulation, as well as important Linux networking commands. Then towards the end of the section, you'll learn about SSH or Secure Shell, where I'll show you how to rent a server from AWS, then connect to it. But even better, I'll show you how to get an application up and running with Docker. But that's not all.
Once you've got a solid grip on Linux, it's time to dive into shell scripting. Shell scripting is the art of automating tasks and controlling your computer through a series of commands. It's like having a superpower that allows you to tell your computer what to do with just a few lines of code. I'll start off by introducing bash scripting. Here, we'll create a simple shell script that you can run directly from the command line. After this, we'll set up our own dev environment for coding comfort, so that you can see what I can see. Then we'll cover conditions and loops. We'll even write some powerful functions that contain error handling. I'll then show you how to manage environment variables, dealing with files, controlling processes, and guess what? We even have a whole section on shell scripting exercises just for you to get some hands-on experience. In the final section, you'll put your Linux skills to the test with a Linux game. Yes, you heard me right, a Linux game. This section is designed to reinforce your Linux knowledge one level at a time.
By the end of this course, you'll be equipped with all the skills to conquer the terminal or command line, automate tasks, and troubleshoot like a pro. Whether you want to become a system administrator, DevOps engineer, software engineer, developer, or maybe you just want to learn about Linux, then this is the right course for you. What are you waiting for?
We'll see you inside.
Cool. So this course is about 10 hours, so 10 point something minutes. I can't remember exactly, but officially 10 hours. The enrollments are open, and I've got a coupon for you under the description of this video so that you can gain the most out of this course. Linux, it's a must for any software engineer, is a foundation of any software engineer. And you, if you don't know how to use Linux, then you are in big trouble, trust me. And that's why we created this course, because we are coming up with something very big, and we decided that Linux had to be included. But basically, something huge is coming up, and Linux is part of it. It must be part of it, right? Because we want to make sure that you are the best software engineer that you can be, a software engineer that will implement best practices, a software engineer that will go and strive. Awesome. If you have any questions, feel free to let me know. And also, I'm going to be available on Discord, right? So if you have any questions, so on and so forth, go ahead and join Discord, because I'll be on Discord so that you can basically ask any questions that you might have. Cool. This is all for now. I'll see you inside. Assalamu alaikum.